This should be a time capsule.
I'm exclusively Sa. So.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
What did I do?
Humanitarianism.
How do you spell that? Is that a word?
It is. Humanitarianism.
What's going on right there? They burning something? I'm at UIC with my wonderful mother for bringing me here. She's so awesome, even though she don't want to be here. And Paul Pierre. Say hey, Paul.
Hey, Elijah.
Oh, okay. Well, anyways, I am going to take a tour at this school, and I'll try to vlog a little bit, but I need to be paying attention. And I have some more stuff to do later, probably shopping and then fashion show rehearsal, so you guys can watch me get ready for that.
And putting up the Christmas tree.
Oh, that'll probably be tonight, but I'll probably post that tomorrow. Hi, guys. Welcome back to Vlogmas. Today is December. I don't even know what. What day is it? Let me see what day it is. Now I'm curious. It's December 8th. So I went to UIC for a visit, and I spoke with the coach. Pretty decent school. I still have my options wide open for any school that's offering or interested in me, and the schools that I personally are interested in. It was just another college visit. You know, that's always a great experience just to see how different colleges are, what they have to offer and all that type of stuff. So, my dang old sideburns stuck to my dang old head. I'm gonna have to curl these when I get home. That is not cute. Anyways, I am on my way to some stores. I have to find some heels, some cute outfits for rehearsals that I'm in this fashion show, because we have to like bust some fits, and I don't have no dressy fits that like go with heels, so it's really hard for me. So I'm about to go shopping a little bit, and I will vlog. I will try, because it's cold outside, so I don't even want to take my hands out of my pockets. I don't want to reach for my camera. And then, you guys know, I'm still not used to everybody staring at me because I have a camera in my hand. They probably think I'm freaking nuts. But I'm exclusively Sa, so get used to it. I'm just playing. One day I'm going to be famous, and, I mean, there's going to be other people with cameras in my face, and I just have to accept the fact that people are going to stare. I mean, I be getting mad when I have pink hair, orange hair, green hair, silver hair, and people are staring at me, and I'm like, oh, shoot, well, you do have odd color hair, girl. So I just have to get used to that, and I'm really not used to that. I'm still kind of like, I don't know the word I'm looking for, but I'm a little on edge when it comes to this camera stuff. Also, I'm gonna try to get me one of those little things so I can carry my camera around instead of like holding the camera. I don't know what it's called. It's like a mini tripod with the one that you carry around. I forgot what it's called. But anyways, I'm gonna try to get one of those all in an hour and find outfits all in an hour. I don't know why I waited so long. I just be at the house chilling and stuff. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And I wanna listen to music, so I'm about to cut the camera off because I don't wanna get copyrighted. And yeah, so I'll see you guys when I get to the stores, maybe. All right, y'all, so I spent $75. up in Discovery, 7592. Let me show y'all real quick in 3 minutes what I got. So I bought this dress. It's like a dress skirt, and it has a cape on the. It's really hard for me to show y'all what I got in the car. Okay. And I got this cute little shirt that I might bring back. I don't know. It was not worth $15, but whatever. And I got this one piece. I'm going to wear like a bandeau up under here. It's like an overall one piece, and it's yellow. It's really cute. Then I got like this little leather like tube dress. And I'm going to wear like a white off the shoulder or a white like button up under there. And then I just got me some regular, comfortable black heels. Okay. Your girl is set for the next couple weeks. I just need to order my photo shoot outfit offline and I will be good. So I'm going to go home and probably straighten up my ponytail. My makeup is done and everything. I just need to get dressed and then get on the road on the way to Chicago, Chicago. I really want to see if a place has those, like knee-high heels, or even just the regular ones. But I really want some heel ones, even though I won't wear those to school ever. But we'll see. Camera sliding all over the place. Also, since we're going to Best Buy, I'll go tomorrow. Not doing anything tomorrow. I just need to go home and get myself ready.
Yeah. My name is Taylor. You can follow me on Instagram at TAAY.MAAC_. You can add me on Snapchat at T.BAABY12.
So, hi guys, this is Sasis here. No, period.
Hi, I'm Autumn.
Let me introduce myself, goddamn.
Hello.
Y'all should have seen me.
Look at his head.
Bro, my head is
Everybody say hey before I get copyrighted with this music, please. True. You're right.
Or it could be like in your intro.
Okay, I don't want to hear nobody wasn't in it. Yes. Nothing. I'm just recording. Girl, you already did that in the other video.
Let me see this. Is it recording?
Yeah. Stop playing.
Hey guys. Me and my.
It is recording.
It is recording. Oh, that's so cool. That's so cute.
Hey,
so cute.
So I'm Autumn.
It should be a time capsule.
So guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 8. Yes, Vlogmas Day 8. Yes. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks for watching, guys. We appreciate you coming on this fine Saturday. And keep on watching.
Who's camera?
Thank you. Bye. Mwah.
Is it recording?
Yes. Isn't this super cool?
Dude, this is like really good quality. Like, I could be a YouTuber and look okay.
Wait,
where do you look into though? I'm not looking
camera,
at the
camera, nigga.
Oh, you're like, doing a vlog?
No. Oh, wait, I didn't know it was that.
Are you doing a wave on camera?
Wait, I'm not doing a vlog.
Okay, I'm sorry, honey. What's your number?
Hey, guys.
I'm going to just send it. I'm going to just say.
Hey! 9333. Okay, wait.
Excuse me, I would like to have my say. Hello. So, no, I ain't even going to do all that. Oh my god.
Yo.
What's the...
This right here is Alana.
Hey y'all.
Ferris.
Hi. So.
She ain't got nothing to say.
Subscribe to my channel, AP Beauty.
What's going on over here?
Nope.
Every child matters in the house of God.
What about devils? And demons.
That's for God to decipher. No, I'm picking it up and I'm taking you back over there.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again.